All right, everybody, it's Friday, May 28, 2010. This is just a quick daily dose. For everybody out there, I wanted to let you know that today at around 11, between 11 and 11:15, we're going to be logging on to UStream. We'll be live all day. So I got a lot of stuff on my mind, not going to lie. I'm exhausted mentally, physically, emotionally, financially, everything. I'm exhausted. And I got a lot of shit on my mind. So today, I would definitely recommend, if you got real no productivity to take place or anything like that, and you got nothing going on, hop onto UStream today. Go to the MCCNV channel. You never know. Maybe I'll entertain you. Maybe I'll educate you. Maybe I'll inform you about some things you didn't know. Maybe you'll enjoy watching me get frustrated or get, who knows. But I got a lot of stuff on my mind. But I'm going to make some phone calls. And then today, like I said, sometime circa between 11 and 11:30 Pacific Standard Time, we're going to be back on UStream all day long on the MCCMV channel. All things cannabis. And I'll also tell you about a vow that I'm going to be making. What's going on, right? Like I said in the quotes yesterday, when something's inevitable, you might as well just tell everybody. So we got some stuff that we're going to talk about. Got to make a few phone calls, handle a few things first. But we'll see you on UStream in a little bit. So we'll see you there. MCCNV on UStream.